It's your boy Demigah, and welcome back to another episode of Who Can Say the N-Word. Like the video right now, cause you know it's about to be fire. Share it when you're done. And lastly, this video contains spoilers from Spider-Man No Way Home. You've been warned, my boy. Let's get into it. Spider-Man from the MCU hadn't always stroked my shaboy boy the right way. What? I always thought Tom Holland as the web swinger from Queens, New York was a good fit and all, but I just didn't like the storyline he'd been given. He didn't feel like a good Spider-Man to me, he felt like a real Peter Parker, and that was good, yeah. But I don't know how I feel about giving a pass to someone who used a deep voice modulator to try scare a black man into giving him information all the way back in Spider-Man Homecoming. You already know that that mask would have gave him the confidence to drop a couple of N-bombs in that interrogation. Cause as we all know now, in Spider-Man No Way Home, Electro admitted that everybody thought Spider-Man was black. This is off subject and all, but Electro was one of the funniest parts of that entire movie. Moving on. I didn't like how Tom wouldn't really fight his villains. He wouldn't really throw hands with the Vulture or Mysterio. Meanwhile, Tobey Maguire was out here headbutting Dr. Octopus mid-air like a true New Yorker on They Black Tim's activity. And Andrew was out here using the spider sauce, my bad, the spidey sense, to aid him in bopping the scales off the lizard. If you would have asked me before this new movie if Tom could say the N-word, I would have said hell to the fuck no. But after seeing this goddamn movie on the 15th of December in a sold-out cinema with a crowd that matched the same energy from start to till finish, I've made up my mind. Tom Holland as Spider-Man could say that shit with a hard R if he wanted to. He was on another level of demon time in this movie, all because that bitch ass green and purple hoe ass goblin killed Aunt May. Ain't nobody was expecting that shit to happen. Well, except for me, because before the movie, someone straight up spoiled it in one of my comment sections. That somehow felt like my own fault though, I can't lie. But the scene still hit hard, mi amigo. The next time Peter Parker saw the green goblin, he whooped his fucking ass. I've been waiting on this kind of action since back in Civil War, and he gave it all to me in this movie. He was bopping him from left to right, swinging uppercuts and haymakers, and he deadass looked at the goblin after Osborn had been talking his shit, and he said, "Boy, I'm gonna kill you by my motherfucking self." I'm paraphrasing, okay, but I'm not far off. MCU Spider-Man is valid. He can have the pass, hell yeah. And on top of that, at the very end of the movie, he didn't rely on Stark Tech or anything hip and fancy. He made his own spider suits, and it was very, very comic accurate. What an amazing movie it was indeed. Quick story time before y'all go. After the movie, I was approached by a kid wearing a Spider-Man mask, and I stopped him and I was like, "Hey, my boy, I like your mask." And we stopped and we talked for a little bit, you know, me, him, and his awesome father, as well as my two friends that I had with me who were watching the movie. And he ended up telling me that he had a YouTube channel, and I was quick to subscribe and watch his videos on the train ride home. He was so kind and so sweet. I'd like y'all to go over to his channel and subscribe for me. I think it would make his day. I'll leave his channel link close to the top of the description for y'all. And one part about this little interaction that made me smile and laugh so much was when I showed him how many followers I had on TikTok and how many subscribers I had on YouTube, and he looked up and down at me like, "Whoa." But yeah, thank you all so much. Take care. Peace. Baby, let me see some. Okay, too bad. Bitches, go in. Both ways. Woo. She gon' do it for these fans. She make it clap like how I do. Both of my hands. Fuck it up. Stick it up. Go back.